Instead of spending time worrying about a situation, remember that God is in control. Just close your eyes, have that blind faith, and watch everything work out when you trust in Him. Hey guys, happy Sunday. I hope you guys are doing well. Today I want to talk to you about blind faith. But first, let's turn our hearts to 2 Corinthians 5, verse 7. It says, "But we live by faith, not by what we see." I like to believe that blind faith is a very powerful topic, and that's because we have a very powerful God. You see, we should not dwell and sulk in the problems that are in front of us. Because when we do that, we forget about the power of God. We forget what God can do in our lives. We forget that He alone can turn things for the better. So if you've been focusing too much on your problems, too much on the things that have been dragging you down, the people that have been doing you wrong, all the situations that don't seem to be going uphill, I want you to remember the power of blind faith. It means that you can just close your eyes and say, "God, I believe that You are working. God, I believe You are in this room with me. God, I believe that You are touching the lives of the people around me. God, I believe that no weapon formed against me will prosper because You are bigger, You are greater, You are more powerful than the enemy." When you have this blind faith, amazing things happen in your life. Now, don't just take my word for it. Go try it out yourself. See the power of blind faith. Just saying, "God, everything's in Your hands." Just remembering that God knows what He's doing. Like that very powerful saying, "God is in control." But how often do we remember and we live that saying in our lives, that God truly is in control? No matter what situation you're in, no matter how difficult it may feel or it may be, no matter how many times in your life you just want to give up, throw in the towel of every difficult situation, God is in control. Don't allow the enemy to make you think God is not there with you. Don't let the enemy think that you're not good enough, you're not strong enough, everything around you is just set to fail. Do not give power to the enemy. Give the power to your Heavenly Father that loves you, cares about you, and watches over you every single day. Make Him number one, and trust me, the power of blind faith, there's nothing like it. Instead of worrying about every negative situation, just close your eyes and have blind faith. God is in control. Hey guys, let me pray for you. Father, thank you so much for this day. God, I lift up to You everybody watching this video right now. God, remind them of the power that You have. Remind them of the love that You have. Remind them of the care that You have for each and every one of us. God, You never leave us alone in a difficult situation. You will see us through. You will turn that negative situation around for the better. We claim it, we believe it, and we live by it. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, consider blessing a friend, a family member, and remember, instead of spending time worrying about a situation, remember that God is in control. Just close your eyes, have that blind faith, and watch everything work out when you trust in Him.